right, guys, welcome back to the porch. We're continuing this porch series here because I hope you guys enjoy it. And I'm joined here again with Molly. And by now, you've probably seen the relay race between the breakfast burritos, which was a fun concept. We decided to do one more just to see how you guys interpret it. So we have 40 McChickens, because that's the most affordable thing at McDonald's right now is McChickens at $1.29 a piece.
Used to be a dollar.
Used to be a dollar. But yeah, relay. You guys saw the last one. She eats one, I eat one. She eats one, I eat one. Till we finish. 40 McChickens. Let's do this thing.
And then go. I'm gonna try to do like a.
All right, guys. So same rules as last time applies. I eat one, she eats one. I'm starting this time. Last time on the Burger King or the Taco Bell one, Molly started. So she'll be the last leg.
I'll be bringing up the rear.
She'll be ringing up the rear. I'll be the engine, she'll be the caboose.
You call me a butt?
Oh. Ass. Anyways, all right, so we got McChickens. You know how it works. I'll drop a timer on the screen because we don't fast forward these relay things.
Nope.
We don't fast forward anything because our videos are legit. Like throwing these under the table or crossfading it out or putting them in a napkin. All the other special things that people use in videos to make you believe that they're eating that much, but they're really not. All right, so without further ado, 40 McChickens relay style, Molly's gathering Killer Kennedy. 3, 2, 1, go.
Sick.
Dry.
The dry? I was gonna say get extra mayo on it. Yours looks like it has extra mayo.
It's wet, but the chicken's dry.
Looks dry.
Mm-hmm.
Looks delicious.
It's dry. I once ate a 47 lead. 48.
Wow. One exactly not gonna be very easy. Not gonna lie.
Okay.
I love McChickens. I should have got ketchup on mine. Ketchup.
I like that.
Like McChickens are one of my favorite things.
Me too. With ketchup.
That's actually.
I really like ketchup.
Me too, it's not kidding.
It's your favorite condiment. Ketchup. I feel like a good blue cheese.
Might be better than the burrito, though.
Yep, I would agree. Womp, womp. I have these breasts in front of me.
So many breasts to see.
Everybody that's pressed this week. It might rain today.
Fun fact. Killer Kennedy worked at McDonald's. I worked at Burger King.
I did 20 years ago.
I did from 97 until 99. I just worked 2 years.
I worked there from 99 to 01 in high school. $5.15 an hour. I got a raise once to $5.35.
I made $5.35. Ended at $4.65. Now you get paid $15 an hour. Who knew?
It was fun.
Wow. Maryland.
Heck, you can work at Sheets in here. Pillsbury can make $18 an hour. At a gas station. I never thought that'd be possible. There's my pepper stuff.
Oh, you got pepper? Oh, the juices are coming out of this one. It's juicy. It's a juicy chicken. I got like more cluck for the buck here. What's up? More cluck for the buck. Here all week, folks. ooh! It's actually really good. During lunch period, so it's kind of like some kind of line around the block for the cars.
They roughed up.
They call out 40 McChickens, and we're like, It's funny.
Actually, the kitchen came around they're like, is that a typo? They're like, nope.
Said is, did you make a mistake? And you're like, no. He's like, oh, okay. Actually, I thought he was hearing you say that you did make a mistake. Kick the glove on me.
The cream's in my shirt.
I don't like the yellow cups.
No?
I don't.
Because they have a lip?
Yep. The trigger. Oh, I got lip cups. Dribbles down my face, and then I'm like, oh, it just runs down my face, and I feel stupid, so. I'm not cool like everybody else. I wish I had added like tomatoes and stuff to this. That would have been good.
Whoa.
I love tomatoes. It is delicious.
That's great.
You're gross. Kennedy's winning the water drinking contest today.
So we're in 2 spots. Look what happened.
What?
In my hand.
Oh.
Oh man, I got a lot of
white shooting on.
My meat shooting light.
All the sandwiches, I got six left.
I'm not trying to wear this sandwich.
Stairs right now.
It is. Oh, my neighbor tried to have the binoculars out. They're like, what the hell are those people doing? They already know all my shenanigans.
Which neighbor? Them?
All of them.
Let us entertain you.
Boom, boom. Oh, I got three of these things left. I'm sure they're high.
Yeah. They're okay. I don't think they're that bad. People don't usually eat these for speed or quantity. What do you do?
No. Shout out to my neighbor Deb, she's got a graph.
My grass when I had it. I live in the sticks now.
Okay.
I have grass. I've got dirt.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't be drinking in so much water, though.
Oh, man. Hey, guys, so there it is, 40 McChickens. Check the time there at the end of the video. Like I said, we don't have a timer on the table, Liz. I hope you guys enjoy these relay-type kind of things. I don't know, they're just something different. I'm just tired of seeing the same thing on YouTube. I figured maybe you guys felt the same. So switch
it up a bit.
Switch it up a little bit. Do something a little bit different. I figure, why not? Try something new. If it doesn't fly, it doesn't fly. I'll sandbag it. And junk it just like I did the 50 series, because you guys said you hated that, so I stopped doing it. But it's worth trying, because nothing beats a trial but a failure.
Check out Molly's channel. Take it easy.